Nicholas Mitchell admits to putting razor blades and screws in pizza dough at supermarkets in Maine and in New Hampshire. He pleaded guilty to tampering with a consumer product and faces up to 4 years and 9 months in jail. The razor blades and screws led to a recall of pizza dough at Hannaford supermarkets in five states. Mitchell was a former employee of the company that made the pizza dough he was tampering with. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.